Last night, the biggest controversy surrounded a reviewed goal in which the official initially waved it off, went to the booth, and then declared it a good goal. And that brought Shawinigan back into the game against Edmonton. The tournament committee has announced that an on-ice procedural error has occurred in the play. Under CHL video review policy, the play was not subject to video review. So they're basically saying the wrong call was made. John, you were right.
The wrong call to go over and pick up the phone was made.
Okay, you're right.
And hey, listen,
thank you.
I don't disagree. The official screwed it up in the way he handled it, the way he asked questions, the way he commented that he never saw the puck go in. But the bottom line is if you take the official out of the equation, it's a good goal because the goaltender, Brossoit, never had the puck. And that's what video review is all about, getting the call right. I know the method
was
wrong.
Send your comments via Twitter.
But it was the right call.